Jasmine has just found out that her best friend Linny has a new pet, an adorable puppy named Trixie. When Jasmine gets home, she finds out that her oba-chan, or grandmother in Japan, has sent her a daruma, a Japanese doll that you color in one eye and make a wish. Then after you work hard and your wish comes true, you color in the other eye. At first, Jasmine doesn't know what to wish for. A lifetime supply of chocolate, new fun books to read, or wait, a new pet flamingo, her favorite animal ever. Now, the tricky part is showing her parents she's responsible enough to have one. And doing things like your homework and cleaning your room without being asked is super hard. Plus, her sister Sophie won't even tell her what her wish is. Will Jasmine ever find out? Will she be able to make her wish come true? Find out in Jasmine Toguchi's Flamingo Keeper by Debbie Machiko Florence, illustrated by Elizabeth Fukovic. Flamingo Keeper is actually the fourth book in the Jasmine Toguchi series. You do not have to read them in order, but it kind of helps so that you're already familiar with the characters. I really love that it just shows a Japanese American girl just living her life, being an everyday American. But at the same time, you can see how important the Japanese culture is to her and her family. She is creative, she's fun, and I love all the books in this series. I was so happy when I saw this series come out. So go ahead and read it. Tell me what you think in the comments. Happy reading!